birthday song for Coco. Mary Alice Kinnicorn was born August 1st, 1973. So then moving on, the little black bear brown and small girl Fisher from Star Black and Free Nation. She was raised by Jack Finkel, who is reported as her father. Mary Alice is the granddaughter of the Singapore chief, Star Blanket. She is the granddaughter of Star Blanket, Chief Star Blanket, Chief Achapsa Kautabopit. She was raised in a poor land of First Nations when Mary Alice was 12 years old. She attended residential school in Nebraska. She worked hard all her life as a flyer of horses and cattle, chopping pennies and ponies, pumping, hauling hay. She loved snickering. She went out and worked at Liverpool Park and Sydney. Mary Alice married the late Jack Kinnicorn from the Daystar First Nation. Together they raised, she had two sons and two daughters, late George Kinnicorn and Mervyn Kinnicorn, daughters Marie, Akahu, and the late Renuga Renuga Musume Kinnicorn. Four other children after his second marriage. Mary Christina Danley McNight, late Jerry McNight, daughter Alita LaRose McNight. Mary Alice has 22 grandchildren, 67 great grandchildren, 52 great great grandchildren. She would also like to mention she had her hookup on her mother's side of the family. Her name was Joseph. And they had there. She went to welcome to the human temple to the gathering of nations power. She remembers and talks of